We are beaming live into the wonderful Northern Territory for an Australian television first. It is time to grab your phone because this is the moment of truth. We're about to put a magic number on your screen. Now, when you see this number, dial it straight away. If you are the first person through, you will be flown to Sydney on Friday, this Friday, for a 1 in 5 chance of winning a brand new Mazda CX-3 Max.
Max. Max.
$30,000. Now, to make sure it's fair for everyone, we are broadcasting live into each Australian time zone. And now it's time for the viewers living in the bright green time zone of that map in the beautiful Northern Territory. So here we go. Dial the number on your screen, which is popping up right now. There it is. 0504 58 58 4 6 8 8.
Let's go again.
Okay.
Go on 0458 584 688.
Studio 10, hello.
Hello. I just rang up about the chance to...
Yes, well, what's your name?
Susan.
Susan, you've now got a 1 in 5 chance of coming to Sydney on Friday. Whereabouts of the territory are you from?
Yeah, pardon?
Where are you from?
Palmerston in the Northern Territory.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Great. And do you have a car?
I have a Holden, yeah.
Is it old?
No, it's a 2003 model, but it is broken.
Yeah, good.
Right.
That's
what we want. Well, you know, now we've got a brand new Mazda for you, a CX-3 Max.
Yeah. Yay!
Right, now
you haven't won it yet.
Can you come to Sydney on Friday?
Hopefully.
How old is she?
I'm 22.
22. You sounded young.
Would you like to have a chat to Denise? This is Ita. Would you like to chat to Denise now?
Sure.
Might as well. Hey, you know, we're here. Hang on a minute. Here, Denise, this is Susan.
Hello, Susan. Now, tell me, are you married?
No, I'm not.
So you'll be coming on your own to Sydney then?
Yes, I will.
OK, and what do you do for a living?
I'm a stay-at-home mum. I have 2 daughters.
Oh, wonderful. Oh. Wonderful. You'll have to find somebody to look after them
on
Friday.
Yes, I will. My mum would love to.
OK, then. Oh, well, congratulations and good luck when we see you on Friday.
Thank you.
How good is that? And the
stay on the line, Susan. Good luck. I just have to say, I think Susan is the most polite caller so far.
She says,
oh, hi, I'm just ringing to inquire about the Mazda that you're giving away.
Oh, she's so lovely.
You are fantastic, Susan. You have a 1 in 5 chance. Just stay on the line, whatever you do. Hold on. We are coming to you all the way from Palmerston to Sydney, and you're going to be hopping on that red eye from Darwin to the Harbour City. So,
on Friday.
Yeah, on Friday.
So leave on Thursday.
Call the babysitter, call your mum.
Okay, we are back with more of Studio 10 right after this very short break.